One drawback of version 1 is how blurry it is when there's a detailed background behind it. Version 2 shows the background detail because it works differently than version 1. Notice the white Hummer on the left, but can you see the camouflaged Hummer behind the material? Or the bright red one beside it? If the target's too wide or too close to the material, it only becomes partially invisible.